Oh my god. It looks perfect. Fantastic. This is my favorite section of semi-finished product. And do you want me to show you prices? Of course. Let's begin from the beginning. So, prices for meat. So, average price is, as I see, 400 rubles for pork. Pork in a special sauce, marinade. 400 rubles is $5 for today. And as for chicken, chicken is always cheaper. It's about 250 rubles, I mean, average price. 250 rubles is $3.50 for today. And a lot of sausages, homemade or handmade sausages. Just have a look. And minced meat for cutlets, for cooking hamburgers. Looks terrific, what do you think? Of course, the most expensive meat here in Russia is veal. Its price is approximately $7 for 1 kilo. My mouth is watering as usual because, you know, I love to eat good quality food. And if you like just pure meat without any sauces, you may choose something here. For example, turkey breast. Wow, it's sparkling. The price for turkey breast is for 1 kilo is 400 rubles. Very nice price, very good price. Really, it's $5 for kilo only. And plenty, plenty of different meat. And you see, very fresh pork. Do you know the traditional Russian dish, shashlik? It's a kind of barbecue, so we like to cook it by ourselves from this meat, from this pork. Its price is about $3 or $4 for 1 kilo. If you prefer something luxury, you may buy here a steak. It's a farmer's meat. I see different kinds of steaks. For example, strip loin steak. Its price is $8 for half a kilo, yes. And New York steak you can buy with discount. It's a little bit more than $10 for one piece. And steak ribeye, about $12 from Marble Veal. Yes, one piece. It's price for one piece. But it's nice when you have a choice.